He cultivated a taste for fine cuisine on his family's farm in Capri, Italy.
Today, I still make my own wine and still make my own olive oil.
In 1985, Chef Andrea Afuso found an American city that not only loved good food, but challenged him to create new dishes using fresh local ingredients. Now, New Orleanians are rewarded in his five-star restaurant. We're Louisiana made, Louisiana proud. At Andrea's and WWL TV Channel 4.